Welcome back to another YouTube video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the fingerprint sensor problem in your phone Samsung Galaxy A24. So if in this device the fingerprint sensor is not working properly, I will tell you how you can easily fix it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch complete video and learn about it.